Hey, now, you're gonna bust a stitch. I get you want to help the refugees, but at least pretend to take care of yourself while you're at it.
Easier said than done. So, how long was I out?
3 hours, give or take.
And where is everyone else?
Just over there, talking exit strategy or something.
I woke up right on time then.
You've got to be kidding me. You're really gonna go face the Black Mage when you can barely walk?
What would I do instead? Sit on my hands while they march into danger without me?
Really twisting my arm here, aren't you? Fine! But when this is over, we're gonna work on that stubborn streak of yours.
Thanks, Maha.
Aran?
Are you really well enough to be up already?
Somehow. What's the situation?
We're evacuating the people here to Victoria Island. Once they're safe, we'll head to the final showdown at the Temple of Time. The last refugee ship is about to leave.
Unfortunately, the Black Mage's forces are closing in.
And in a larger number than we'd anticipated.
We're Phantom and Luminous.
They went ahead to face the commanders. We'll need to get moving soon to rendezvous with them on time.
Problem is, we can't leave the refugees behind with an army bearing down on them. But at the same time, we don't stand a chance against the army without Phantom and Luminous.
Then there's really only one choice. Right, Freud?
It's too reckless. Even for you.
Hey, I knew what I was signing up for when I joined this fight.
Hold on. Surely you're not suggesting what I think you are. Aran, facing that army of monsters alone is just...
Trust me on this. I'll catch up with you guys before you know it.
Aran, I...
Let's go already!
Right. Time is of the essence.
Your Majesty! And Aran? The enemy is approaching!
Don't worry. I'll handle him.
What? But you're wounded.
Have faith, Athena. Aran will protect you while we go to the Temple of Time and prepare for the final battle.
Understood, Your Majesty. May your arrows fly true.
Thank you. I promise we'll meet again.
To be honest, Aran, if you hadn't woken up, we were going to send you away with the refugees.
Why? You know I wouldn't want to miss the big fight.
I also know you'd take up arms, even if you could barely lift your own. I'm sorry to rely on you like this.
It'll take more than some scrapes to keep me down.
Please, take care of Athena and the others. We'll be waiting for you at the temple. Promise me you'll arrive in style, just like always.
Of course. I'll see you there.
Then it's time to go. We should have a straight shot to the Temple of Time. Good luck, Aran. These people are in your hands.
hands that are shaking a lot right now.
I may have bitten off more than I can chew this time.
You sure put on a brave face for those two. I guess it's that stubborn streak again. Anyway, time to focus up. It's gonna take your A-game to get you back to your friends in one piece.
I see the other heroes have departed. I'm sorry to burden you with our safety when you're in this state. But could you take care of the monsters prowling around the launch site? You're all right. The ship will leave any moment now. Shinsu has agreed to safeguard us in transit, since there's no one left in Arev to protect.
That's a relief.
Aran, won't you come with us to Victoria Island?
And ditch my friends in their darkest hour?
I understand. Aran, please take care of Her Majesty. And please, save the world.
I will.
You feel that in the air?
Yeah. It's the Black Mage's power.
Sure you won't regret skipping your free ride out of here?
I'd regret being the sole survivor 1,000 times more. Ready to rumble, Maha?
Ah, there's that smile. Long ago, the Black Mage, a corrupted transcendent, decided to rule the world. Many tried to resist his demands, only to see their homes conquered by the power of darkness. But even in a world without hope, there were those who refused to surrender to fate. The people they saved called them heroes. The strongest of them was Aran, the invincible polearm warrior. Aran made the ultimate sacrifice, buying the other heroes time to reach the Black Mage. After a terrible battle, the Transcendent was finally sealed. But in the moment of his defeat, the Black Mage cast a powerful curse. He trapped the heroes, freezing them in ice for hundreds of years. that was some blast. I wonder if it reached all the way to Osiria. Ah, sorry. Forgot you're out again. But hey, you guys did it! Shame the Black Mage just had to get a parting shot in. The curse is already taking hold. And with your body in such rough shape, who knows what'll happen to your mind, even if you do escape. That's a problem for later, though. For now, just enjoy your rest. You've earned it, Aran. See you soon. Wake up.
Huh?
Wake up, Aran.
Who? Someone's calling.
Could it be? At long last, it's really you!
What?
I've been waiting all this time! And now a real hero who fought the Black Mage is here!
What in the world are you talking about? Ugh, my head.
Oh my. Are you all right?
I can't remember. I can't remember anything. Who are you? And where am I?
Easy now. Ugh, I was afraid something like this might happen. It must be the Black Mage's curse. Let me start from the beginning. You're a hero. Hundreds of years ago, you defeated the Black Mage and saved Mapleworld. However, he cast a curse that froze you and put you to sleep for a long, long time. We're on an island called Rien. The freezing curse on you changed its climate as you slept. I found you here in the ice cave. My name is Lilin, and I belong to the Rien clan. Our people have been awaiting your return for centuries. And at long last, you're really here!
That's way too much to take in. I'm a little lost.
Don't worry about trying to remember it all at once. It will make more sense in due time. For now, though, let's go back to the village.
Thank you.
The village is right this way. I'll go on ahead. Meet me there once you've gotten back on your feet.
What was that voice I heard when I woke up? It didn't sound like Lillian. I think it came from the direction of the village.
Thank you. Thank you. We'll Thank you.
What is this? What do this guy's puppets have to do with the Black Mage? What's the Black Wings? Sounds like a group, but I'm totally in the dark here. Maybe True will know.
Thank you.
Yeah. Just tell me how you riled up those monsters.
Thank you. Thank you.
Sorry, but I can't give out this pole arm to just anyone.
Please, just hear me out. I need the best pole arm there is, and they say you're the most skilled blacksmith in all of Maple World.
Do they now? Flattery won't change my mind, though. This pole arm's sharper than sharp. Misuse him, and he'll even hurt his master. He has a spirit of his own, you see.
Really?
Spirits like him sometimes take host in different things. And in doing so, they grant that object their power. It takes a special kind of person to handle a spirit weapon.
So it really is stronger than a regular weapon, huh? That's perfect then. I keep snapping the regular kind by accident.
Let me ask you, for whom do you raise your pole arm? Why do you fight?
To protect people. That's all weapons should be used for.
Not a bad answer, young'un. How's this? Climb the mountain out back and find the monster that rules it. Things been a real pain in my neck and crick in my back lately. Take care of it. And I'll think about giving you this weapon.
Right. The best blacksmith in Mulan gave me a test. If I complete it, maybe I'll remember what happened next.
I'll be. I thought you might pull it off, but I never suspected you'd do it so handily. What's your name?
Aran.
Well then, Aran, I entrust my masterpiece Maha to you. Use him wisely.
This is my new master? Doesn't seem all that special to me. Hey, quit with the gawking! Haven't you ever seen a spirit before?
Wow, there really was a spirit in there.
Duh, weren't you listening? Look, if you want to be my master, you've got to make it worth my while. So, how are you gonna honor me?
I promise I'll defeat the Black Mage and make you the most famous weapon in all of Mapleworld.
I don't know if it's that look in your eye or that goofy smile, but I get the feeling you really mean it.
I made a promise to Maha. It's time I act on it.
Who are you? Wait, are you the one who got Francis on Victoria Island?
Francis? Oh, that puppeteer. Another enemy, then.
I'll take that silence as a yes. What a nice little bonus. Not only will I get Orbis's seal stone, I also get to one-up Francis. Hehe, let's dance, twerp.
Are you? Friends with the Grey Guy?
If you took down Dargoth, I'd reckon you're also the one who whooped Francis. Hey, boss. This is the troublemaker who held things up on Victoria Island.
And it's a familiar face. Hello, Aran, the polearm warrior.
You know me? Who are you?
How rude! I get it's been a while, but how could you? Oh, I see. You've lost your strength and your memories, haven't you? Despite losing everything to the Great One's curse, here you are playing the hero, like always. It's enough to make me sick.
We've got the seal stone, boss.
I only came to make sure you didn't trip all over yourselves, but it's been a surprisingly worthwhile detour. Lucky for you, hero. I have better things to do today. But don't think I'll let you off easy next time.
Who was that? I should go back to True for now.
Thank you. Greetings, hero.
Must be an ally of that girl.
Your ilk sowed the seeds of Mu Lung Seal Stone. But the Black Wings will be the ones to reap it. You've done well to make it this far. But your path ends here. Perhaps in another life, we wouldn't have had to cross blades. But alas, have at you!
Actually dodge that? Color me surprised. Unfortunately for you, this seal stone is ours now.
You used your ally as bait?
Orders are orders.
Orders from who? The girl from last time?
You really ought to know, but I guess you don't remember much. The boss is a busy gal. And so am I. Your beatdown will have to wait.
Oh no, you don't! He's gone.
Thank you. What?